Hello, welcome to a different sort of review again that I'm going to be doing about Snapchat. Now, I thought I'd do something about Snapchat as a sort of opinion piece on that particular app and why kind of the new upgraded Snapchat is kind of annoying. Anyway, Snapchat I've been using for quite a while now. Now, it's funny, I've had a discussion and a few discussions with a friend of mine named Matt, who pretty much has said that women tend to use Snapchat a lot more than guys do. Now, that could be just a particular stereotype, or it could be actually quite factual. Now, anyway, the interesting thing is, I don't use it all that much, all the time, every moment, like I probably use Facebook more obsessively and compulsively, whereas Snapchat, it's sort of here and there, on, off, here and there, on and off. Whereas Facebook seems to be talking all the time to people I know that I socialize with in real life or that are acquaintances, where Snapchat is like maybe for a few seconds and then not so much anymore. But I still use it, like I don't not use it and I don't hate the app. So this is not a complaint video about Snapchat at all. This is just a bit of an opinion piece on the program that is Snapchat. Now, all up, I think Snapchat is fantastic. It's pretty good, but it has had a few changes, like the updated recent new updates to Snapchat. Not so great. Whereas the old one was easier to use and was easier to talk to people on. However, you can still do it, like the blue writing comes up when you talk to a person and the red comes up if you someone sent you a video or a photo. That stuff still comes up. It's just, I don't know, the updated thing is, that is updated, is not that bloody good. It's kind of shit. So there we go. That's a bit of a video about Snapchat. I'll see you for more videos later on. Till then, take care and see what you guys get up to tonight in the sack.